Is dead after a shooting in Portsmouth this morning. Around 2:15 a.m., officers arrived on Garfield Street to find a man shot. Portsmouth police call the gunshot wounds fatal. Investigators have not released the victim's name or any other information at this time, but of course, we will keep you updated as we learn more.